Street Pharmacy have 6 albums, and we're about to put out another one in December. I'm really proud to still have people in my life and fans and friends that care about it and continue to support something that I love to do. It's just a part of me, and I can't really stop. I'm just very lucky to have been given a gift, and I'm even luckier that people can connect with it. There was a fellow by the name of Peter Guzda who had a small independent movie called MSC The Movie about going to high school at Notre Dame in Welland. And there was a lot of buzz about the movie. So I approached him and I said I'd like to see it because I was interested in being a Notre Dame alumnus. And he showed it to me and I offered to write some of the music for his movie. And he came to me and he said, I need a song that sounds like Green Day's Time of Your Life, but Welland. So I sat down and I wrote the song from front to back in his basement pretty much. And we filmed it on a little video camera and he put it into the end of his movie. And it connected with a lot of people because of the subject matter of the song, being from such a small town and not having a lot to do. A lot of people from all age groups were able to remember when it was, you know, their time of leaving high school and trying to figure out their life and you know, excessive partying and making your own fun. And that's what his movie was about. I'm not a drinker and I don't smoke pot. So for me to write from that perspective was a challenge, but I was so inspired by watching the movie and living vicariously through various friends of mine who did partake in excessive partying because they were trying to escape the black hole abyss that can be Welland sometimes. For this particular track and this session, thought it'd be a good idea to learn the keys. And I'm not a keys player by any means, but I felt that since this song is 8 years old and has never really been professionally recorded per se, I wanted to take a chance and reinterpret it with me playing another instrument. I hope that it you know, put a new spin or a new edge on the song that wasn't there in the original recordings. We have a new record coming out called Pharmanomics. It's 12 songs, and it'll be out on December 19th at the Riverstone Event Center in Welland. And then officially the album goes out in stores across Canada through HMV and Fontana North on January 13th. So yeah, December 19th, come out.
There's a lack of But the truth is that I wouldn't change a thing, cause Wellington's made me proud. I'm living in a shithole here. I'm with my friends drinking lots of beer. And if I had to leave them, I just might have to shed a tear for this town. Change a thing.